question. Mentioned the throat and the Students, as far as possible, please keep your cameras open. Thank you.
All right, yes. Ma'am. We start?
Yeah.
All right. So good morning, everyone. Today we have gathered here to be a part of the celebration of the graduation of the batch of 2020 to 2021. Our name of the event is Ad Astra, to the stars. Through this event, we aim to express our best wishes for our seniors so that they reach the stars, metaphorically and maybe even literally. Let us now officially begin this wonderful event. Our anchors for today are Saliha, Ayman, Shreesh Bhatia, Arya Hardas, Arya Garud, Nevin Saju, and we will have our conclusion by Amy. So today, we are honored to have our guest of honor, Mr. Jayashankar Pillai, the director of Thalam Group of Schools. And we extend a hearty welcome to the guest of honor. So let us officially start the event. Over to you, Saliha.
How lucky we are to have seniors that make saying goodbye so hard. Indeed, this is not a farewell. This is a thank you. Thank you for giving us joy, happiness, enthusiasm, energy, inspiration, and motivation. Thank you for the memories we will cherish forever.
Prayer adds meaning to life, and so our celebration would be incomplete without a few words of glory to the ultimate power. Let us invoke the blessings of the Almighty now.
Now we invite Dia to render the school prayer.
Dear God, we pray as we come to you today, seeking your guidance in all that we do and say. Shower us with love and blessings from above. Bind us together as one big family. We pray, invite us today. Dear God, we pray as we come to you today, seeking your guidance in all that we do and say. Shower us with love and blessings from above. Bind us together as one big family, as one big family, as one big family.
Nice.
We now request our Honorable Principal, Mrs. Padmini Venkatesh, to address the gathering and give a few words of inspiration. You have motivated people by being a living example, by sharing your expertise and knowledge. I'm sure that we will all be encouraged.
Good morning to one and all present here. We are here today to bid farewell to the group of young students after spending many years at DMIS. They have been waiting for many years to go outside and join the college and see finally the day has come here to break the long journey wait and leave the school's portal in order to give them chance to step into the new world of college. Students become the subject of teachers' actions, target of teachers' thoughts, and complement of teachers' endeavors. It is true that you have been taught by us. However, it is also true that we too have learned so much from you all. It was a long journey, however, spent very quickly because of your will to do something better in future. This school has seen your childhood and adolescence, and now you are continuing to enter into your adulthood of life stage. It was very tough task for us to deal with you in your childhood. However, become very easy into your adulthood. What we did was the process to shape you all for future and make a good human being for the country. It's always our responsibility. Sometimes we loved and cared you, and sometimes loaded you with hard tasks. My dear students, it's my advice to all, do not look back by standing at the threshold of the school. Just look forward and go ahead to see the world. Our well wishes are always with you. The world needs more intelligent youngsters like you. Success will be on your way. Just keep something in your mind that be always right in your actions, and never forget that truth always wins. Use your power to make others happy and not sad. Never surrender to any bad situation, and keep strong belief in yourself. Go and earn the name, fame, and money, and come back and tell us your success stories. I would like to share you some inspirational lines well said by Swami Vivekananda. Take up one idea. Make that one idea your life. Think of it. Dream of it. Live on that idea. Let the brain, muscles, nerves, and every part of your body be full of that idea. Just leave every other ideas alone. This is the way to success. Stay safe, stay healthy. Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for sharing your precious thoughts.
Throughout our academic journey, the members of our administration have always been constant driving forces. One such titan of our administration is our Director of Schools, Mr. Jayashankar Pillai, who works tirelessly to ensure our success. I'd now like to invite him to render a brief speech and bless this virtual event with his thoughts.
Good morning, my children and my colleagues. I'll call you children, though all of you are adults. I hope you can hear me.
Yes, sir.
You will remain children always in our hearts. I don't take much of your time for this, but as an elderly person who has seen the world, who has experienced quite a number of ups and downs, converting downs into ups, quite an experience, a long journey had been done till date. I have a few things to share with you. I think some of you would be under pressure from home. Please go and take medicine. Please go and take engineering. Am I right? There is no response. Am I right?
You're absolutely right. I'm one of the parent. You're right.
Yeah, first of all, I should kill you when you do this. Okay, let me tell you. My honest opinion and request to you, don't infuriate your parents, but you can always convince your parents, Papa, Mama, if I take this route, you know where I stand. See, nowadays, the communication channel is open to any level, any different levels. You can always communicate. You can communicate to your grandpa, who may also be thinking about computers and the modern era. So probably they may find it appealing and easy to digest and revert. Convince in a proper way that this is an area which I can do. Let me continue, and this is what my program is. A thoughtful father or a mother would definitely understand and accommodate your thought. So just do what you feel you can. In this world, you have space and place for everything. And no matter which activity you do, if you do it properly, you are the king or queen. Most important thing is, anything you do, studies, job, you should enjoy what you do than just for the heck of doing it. This keeps you happy and all people around you happy. In this way, you will create a happy world. At least let that start from you youngsters. Thank you. Wish you all the best. Whenever you see us somewhere on the road or some any other place, even if we don't recollect you, please come. We were this batch. We will definitely, we would be very happy to get in touch with you at any point of time, anywhere, anytime. All the best. Enjoy your life. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words. Graduation is not the end. It is merely the beginning. As our seniors prepare to enter this new chapter in their lives, it's not uncommon to feel uncertain and unsure of the future. So I now invite our esteemed academic coordinator, Ms. Elizabeth Dominic, to address the gathering and impart some advice to the outgoing batch.
Good day to everybody. My dear grade 12 students, you have been a batch very close to my heart, as I think I have taught most of you at some point or the other. Despite the hard times and uncertainties that you have encountered in the course of this academic year, you went out with positivity, creativity, and with a can-do spirit. You have had disrupted classes, very less face-to-face interaction, and so many other things. And we are having a virtual farewell too. You have had a grade 12 like no other batch, I think. And at the end of it all, you completed this part of your journey with great achievements and beautiful memories. I know I have scolded you at times, but I hope you all know that it was only meant to push you in the right path. And I feel proud of you. And I know that each one of you will achieve successfully what has been meant for you. Among you, I see artists, writers, engineers, doctors, scientists, and every other successful individual in the future. I wish you all a very bright and prosperous future ahead. God bless you all. And never hesitate to come back to us in case you need our guidance, our support, or just to say hello to us. There are no goodbyes for us. Wherever you are, you will always be in our heart and in my heart. Thank you so much, children.
Thank you, ma'am, for your honored advice. I would like to utilize this moment to thank all our teachers who prepared us for the world outside. Our teachers have been an epitome of strength and a great pillar of support to all of us. They have accepted all of us and have helped us overcome our weaknesses. Now, I would like to open the floor to the teachers who wish to deliver a few words in honor of the special occasion. Are there any teachers wishing to deliver a few words? Rama ma'am, Stella ma'am, Rekha ma'am, Bhavani ma'am, Gladys ma'am, anyone?
At least, okay, let's start with Stella ma'am. You can speak. Unmute, miss, and you can speak.
Okay, ma'am. Good morning, all of you. It was a privilege for me to teach and be associated with you for a long time. This is the batch I have spent for a long time. Believe my words, you were all amazing kids, and I really enjoyed teaching you. I'll be missing you a lot. It's really painful to say goodbye, but that's how life moves on. I wish you all success in all your future moves. May God Almighty continue to bless you. Goodbye, children. Best of luck in all your endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your kind words. Rama, ma'am, would you like to add up anything? Gladys, ma'am, Bhavani, ma'am, anyone?
Hello, children.
Any teachers who wish to speak can raise their hands. Yes, ma'am, you can go ahead.
Yes, yes.
I think all teachers who have taught them should have a few words. Please.
Yes. Yes, sir, I agree with you in this case.
Immediate. Don't let them not leave without addressing them, because these are our children. They have to be in our hearts always, and their wishes should go to them. Let everybody talk.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. So I would like to wish my students, those who have taken IP as their subject, and other students also, it's very hard to say goodbye to them during this pandemic, and we had a lot of classes virtually and in person too. So I would like to share only one quote. You need to learn and practice whatever comes in your life. So that's how we are taking our life nowadays. So all the best for your bright future for everyone. May God bless you all for your future. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your kind words. Any other teacher, you may come forward and speak.
Padmini, ma'am, actually, we have a video of all the teachers who have wished them, and that's why only those who are not there in the video, we wanted them to speak on this floor.
Oh, that's great. Then let's play the video. Okay, no issues.
Thank you, ma'am.
The greatest gift you can give someone is your time. Because when you give your time, you're giving a portion of your life that you will never get back. We can't forget the memories and the time we were together. So let us now watch this video showcasing some of your precious memories here.
COVID-19.
But with COVID cases rising, will schools stay shut and move lessons online?
The fields are empty, the playgrounds deserted.
Good afternoon. So this is the batch of 2021 grade 12 students who are going to pass out from DMIS. Maybe hardly another few months I'm going to see you, and you have to bear with my words. What you are doing, don't stand here and there, keep the distance. Students, whatever we do, at the end of the day, it's for your good. Each and every teacher sees the kid in you guys. So wish you good luck. Keep up your good work. Keep studying. If they have the examination, it's fine. Otherwise, it will be useful tomorrow. Students, I would like to share some inspirational lines said by Swami Vivekananda. Take up one idea. Make that one idea your life. Think of it, dream of it, and live on that idea. Let the brain, muscles, nerves, every part of your body be full of that idea. Just leave every other idea alone. This is the way to success. So wish you good luck for your future journey. Thank you.
Warm greetings to Batch 2021. Dear students, your batch will always be remembered as a batch that was impacted maximum because of COVID-19. You are truly Z generation, Zoomers. So many different platforms, different modes of methods, technologies were experimented. But still, your caliber, your strength, your abilities remain same. I would say that you will be a batch that will always be taken as a testimony to prove that there is no need of a closed rooms, classrooms, or educational system, or a tightly packed frame line to teach. As your economics teacher, as your head, and as assistant principal of the school, I would say that wherever you are, whatever you are, be very strong to all challenges, recover smartly whatever fallbacks are there, be resilient to whatever circumstances you face in future. All the best to each one of you. Thank you.
I enjoy teaching this batch. They are all good students. Okay, but one thing I would like to tell, these students, when they were in grade 11, they are not that serious. But when they came to 12th standard, they are very serious, matured enough, and I should really appreciate them. I often observed most of the students are stressed and worried. Stress is, of course, a fact of life. That shouldn't be a way of life. Enjoy your life. Be cheerful and happy.
Hello, students. As an IP teacher, I would like to start with a small quote that learning together even when we were apart. This had happened in our life during this pandemic. Yes, we all met together and we did our classes only through online, sometimes in offline. So as an IP student, we all spent most of the time in online. We cannot upload love. We cannot download our time. You cannot Google all life's answers. But we can, and you must actually live some of your life. Always, virtual life can bring you only virtual happiness. I want to conclude this with a small digital quote. Life is like a camera. We have to focus on what is important, then capture the good times, develop from the negative. And if things don't work out, take another shot until you capture a perfect lifetime. Thank you.
Hi, students. I have a very special connection with you guys because you were the first batch I taught when I joined DMIS. Each one of you is talented, has special abilities, right? And we share a lot of memorable moments together. And it will be always close to my heart. It's always difficult for me to bid farewell, especially to my students. I know you all will be successful personalities in future. So when you grow and when you go for further higher studies, don't forget your school days, your teachers. Please do come back to school. We would always like to welcome you And we would want you to share your experience with us, and so that we know how far we were able to deliver learning experience to you.
Hello everyone. First of all, very happy to see you all in good health and happiness. Also very glad to know that you're all safe. Now, we all know that we are here today to bid farewell for the final grade 12 batch, for the upcoming grade 12 batch. So at this point of time, I would like to wish them all good luck for their exams and God bless them all for their future endeavors. Being their subject teacher for the last few years, I can tell that this batch has been a very wonderful batch who has maintained a good rapport with all the teachers. Definitely we'll be missing you all. And one more thing which I would like to add on is that, like, despite all the hard times and sorrows or like grief or any sort of like bitter experiences that you have encountered during your course of study in BMIS, just believe that like there's a good time ahead waiting for you to accomplish your objectives. So be confident, and with utmost faith and dedication, please accomplish your targets and hit the targets. And we would all like you to see, we all would like you to see as good ambassadors of BMIS in future. So once again, wishing you all good luck for the exams. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
Hi students, I'm here for giving advice to your exams. Regarding physics, I want to tell you something. You have to prepare at least 10 years question papers. Don't stick on only with NCERT. It's not going to help for you. Just the previous day of the examination, once again you have to revise it. If not, you will see the question paper, and in the question paper all the questions will be there, what you have done previously, but you will forget.
Okay, this batch is very special to me because this is my first grade 12 batch in BMIS. Be sincere, work hard to achieve your dreams.
Hello students, it's very difficult to say goodbye to this batch because they are so affectionate and friendly to me, and they have strong mentality. They are very supportive and obedient student, well disciplined. So these are the special characters I can say. These students are very good, and their aim is very high, especially the students who are getting, we are always more than 90-95% marks. I wish you all the best in boards and for your future.
Good morning students. See, it's very sad to say goodbye, but until we say goodbye to certain things, we cannot step on to the next new thing, new venture. Or you can say, instead of saying a goodbye, we can say hi for the new adventure which you are going to have in your future life. As for these many years of your school life, you have learnt various things, and this learning is not just academics. Okay, you have learnt a lot about life. Life is a very different kind of teacher. Okay, it gives you exams first, and then you get the lesson from it. So never stop being a student. Okay, throughout your life, always keep on learning. Never feel, I would say, never back down from taking up any kind of challenges in life. Okay, challenges are what form a person, what form a good human being. Okay, so I would wish you all the best for your future. Okay, may you excel in whatever you do. May you be happy with whatever you do, and may you do whatever makes you happy. Okay, I would say that follow your passion. Okay, try to make your passion as your profession, as it would give you happiness in life. Okay, so all the best for your future, and have a very bright life ahead. Okay, thank you kids.
First of all, I want to say about the batch, one of the best batch in my school experience. I'm mainly in DMAs, and some of the students are there, they are very good, all the way in programming or even the behavior wise also. And mainly I want to say my pleasure to say that I'm giving all the best or in your higher studies or even your future.
Hello everyone. It was a nice experience working with you all, and I'm happy to say that you guys were one of the best batch of DMIS. The hard work and the dedication that you have shown throughout your student life was unimaginable. And without any doubt, I can say that it will take you to a next level. I wish you all the best for your higher studies, and we'll miss you.
Hi guys all, how are you? It's very sad to give a farewell like this because we miss lots of sporty moments in your life. It might been happy in your life, but anyhow, we must admit the reality. To all our beloved outgoing students, we wish you a wonderful future and all the very best for your upcoming years ahead. Thank you all. May God bless you.
Ready, boys?
Yes, boy.
Sure. You guys have to change the name of the program. Farewell to boys. Okay?
'Best of luck students
for your forthcoming examinations.
Thank you for the wonderful video showcasing the blessed moments from our school years. In particular, we'd like to thank the video team, Ash Rajesh, Muhammad Arif, Shabil Naseem, Amir Kamal, Muhammad Adil, and Alan Roji for putting together this masterpiece. Students are said to be the pillars of school. They lay the groundwork for a great school and at the same time grow up to become great people themselves. Now, the floor is open to the students who wish to share their thoughts and experiences they have had studying here. Students who want to share their experiences can raise their hands. Trisha, Tasneem, Ashlyn, and Faiz, you have been recognized in the following order. Trisha, you may go ahead.
Hello, everyone. I'm going to keep this very short. Initially, I was going to make a very formal speech, but I realized that I was going to be speaking to all the teachers and all my friends. DMIS has given us more opportunities than really we can even admit. Most of us here, like myself, have been in DMIS since KG1. So this is really all that we've ever known. I just want to take this opportunity to say thank you. Thank you to all the teachers, the management for always being so approachable, especially during COVID. COVID really took a big toll on us and all of us were very unsure and very stressed. And The teachers really were working overtime to help us, giving us past papers, everything. So I really want to say thank you. And this is a very bittersweet moment, considering the fact that we spent 1.5 years stressed, not knowing whether we were going to write the exams or not. So finally, we have some peace, even though we're stressed about results. But that's a whole other story. But also considering the fact that we were going to go without saying goodbye. So I want to thank the juniors as well for giving us the platform for a farewell. This is a very apt farewell, considering that we spent the whole year online. So an online farewell is great. So thank you again to everybody. I'm sure that all of us are going to miss the teachers, the management, the security guards, the cleaners, everybody. Hopefully when we come back in a few years, all of you will remember us as the batch that refused to unmute themselves on Zoom. So thank you so much. And hopefully we'll all be in touch to the juniors and all my friends. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Trisha, for those kind words. Tasneem, you may go ahead.
Hi, everyone. So just like Trisha, I'm going to try to keep it super quick and to the point. So at the start, I remember at the start of 11th grade, we were all expecting the board exam to be kind of our last final big exam, but rather it was the pandemic. And we were lucky enough in 12 to have a few classes like face-to-face, but the experience was masked and it was distance and we were tested and tracked. And we were always a small coronavirus outbreak from being sent home. So that anxiety was always kind of constant throughout, and especially for the administrators and the teachers and the staff. So first, I would like to thank all of you guys for making best with the situation that we have. So I want to remember a few of the things that I experienced in the past 13 years that I've been in DMIS. So all of it was like very exciting, and I did have a lot of fun. And these experiences, I'm definitely going to share it with everyone I meet in the future. For me, it was especially the activities and the special days that DMIS created. Like, for example, the exhibition, it would take months just to plan out and just to show our parents the exhibitions that we created that spent a month. And then there were short events such as Dior Week that lasted only 7 days. Obviously, Dior stood for drop everything and read. A lot of people didn't know that. And then also the efforts that we would put into events such as Killer Fan Rama, the sports day, the annual day, just to ensure that our house would like take home the trophy. And I remember the first day of 9th grade, I remember this clearly, when Rama Mom would spend 10 minutes of every class telling us how like the next 4 years are going to be the most memorable and the most crucial years of our lives. And of course, she was very accurate. And then the natural instinct we also developed to fix our hair and uniform every single time Ursula Mom would walk past. And then we also developed many skills from the school, such as like paying attention to the smallest details. I remember when Vimal Sir would teach in biology, he would always match his tie to the background of the PowerPoint. So these are all small lessons, like memorable things that I'd carry with me. And of course, I'm going to definitely carry all the speeches that Stella Mom would give us. Losing the last third of our senior year to the virus was not what we had planned, but it's definitely the last big experience that has affected our life. And it's a memory that we're all going to carry and we will never forget. We are made up of these experiences and these memories. And the best part is that we're not done yet. We'd continue to experience things and make memories every day that mold us to here and there and to who we truly are and who we are meant to become. Sometimes it's the small, seemingly pointless experiences that leave the most lasting, impactful memories. So with that, I want to thank you all for the experiences and the memories that you've given me. And to the lifelong friends that I've made, I want to thank the juniors for the best farewell that you could do with the situation. And I wish you all the best for your future. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Tasneem, for sharing your wonderful experience. Ashlyn, you may go ahead.
First of all, good morning to respected principal, assistant principal, cabinet coordinator, and teachers. I would like, first of all, like to thank the student council for giving me the opportunity to speak on my school experience. Personally, being in DMIS for more than 14 years, it's something really sad to say goodbye to everything. Because I remember when I first joined school, when I was in lower kindergarten, and then we went through different phases together. And then midway through, you're like, when was school going to end? When was school going to end? And now it's sad to see that school is officially over. It's really sad to say goodbye to all the teachers who have been supporting us throughout our academic life. Personally, I would like to thank my accountancy business, computer science, English and math teachers for being there with us, especially for these 2 years. I would really miss doing those days in 11th grade where we had like four to five classes with the same teacher. So we had times where teachers used to tell us their stories and we used to listen to that more than the class which was going on. I would also like to thank all these teachers for having the patience to correcting my handwriting, which is something I would say requires a lot of talent. Being with, you know, this student group is obviously amazing. Most of us have been there from lower kindergarten. So we have obviously seen each other grow into amazing adults, gaining knowledge from each other. I would like to thank also my commerce classmates who have been with me for more than 2 years. Obviously more than 2 years because of the COVID pandemic, which sadly didn't give us a really good senior year. But I really want to thank the ADC, Ms. Elizabeth, and the Student Council for taking the initiative for this farewell, because obviously it wasn't an easy task, but thank you so much. And I would like to wish best of luck to each and every student. I know we all are ready to make a difference, and I wish you all the best. Thank you.
Thank you, Ashwin, for your kind and motivating words. Faiz, you may go ahead too.
Hi, I hope you can hear me. So yes. My name is Faiz. I've been studying in DMI since KG2. I was told about this speech a long time ago, actually, but I decided to keep it spontaneous. I just wanted to see what I would actually say. So I think honest experience in DMI, it was a great experience, actually. And the transition from grade KG2 to grade 12 has been very unique and very progressive. Considering the things I have been learning, and the most happy thing I would like to say is I've met some really good friends and really inspiring figures from the teacher side. Some people, when you see them, like, you cannot believe the work they do and how valued they are in your life. When you think about it for some time, I feel like a lot of people in DMIS, a lot of teachers in DMIS are really inspiring, and they might even have influenced the choices I'm going to make in my future, and they will influence my decisions also. So I think, I don't remember who said this, but it was in like fourth, fifth or something. Like, when we are continuously grinding ourselves, which is the CBSE thing, like continuously grinding the students in the marks about thing, like some teacher came in and told us about school is not only the marks we get, and it's also about the values you carry on in your life. And I think that's the first message which I took to my heart. And like, I've always tried to be a good person, not only academically, but the way we move forward in the life. So I've given 50-50 priority to everything I do in that way, because I think values are as important as academic progress. So I think it's a really good, I don't know what to say actually. So anyway, I would like to thank our juniors for conducting this event. They have taken their maximum efforts, and if in the normal conditions, they would have done even a very better job, I feel. So, honestly speaking, the thing I would miss most is my friends, obviously, because I don't think I would have survived in the school without a very good supporting team of friends. Shout out to them. The memories we had while playing football, recess, I think that's what school life is about mainly. It's about the memories we create. I think after this 12 years, the only thing I have to carry is a pack of memories, not all the knowledge I've got. These memories, many memories I've taken it to my heart, and I think that would really help me in my future. So thank you to all my teachers and mainly my friends and also the juniors. Thank you.
Thank you so much for sharing your really honest experience. Are there any more students wishing to speak? You guys may, Edwin, you have been recognized. You may share your experience as well.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes, loud and clear.
Okay. I don't really have anything prepared here. This was pretty spontaneous. After seeing who all have been speaking here, I just wanted to share because I've been here from the very start. My very first days of school were here. It's home to me. There's family here and everyone around me is just, we've been through a lot. Special shout out to all the boys, my friends in school who have kept me sane throughout the years. We've always tried to see the fun whenever we were stressed out. We had exams, we still try to play, have fun, fool around. We're trying to make jokes and just keep each other alive out here in stressful times. Thank you to all the teachers that have been with us, who have tried their best to handle us. I know we can't be that easy to handle with all the stuff we've been doing. Really thank you for trying and teaching us and being fun and trying to be a friend instead of just someone we learn from. More of an inspirational person than just a random teacher that just teaches us and goes past. I'd also like to thank all the admin staff, the security. They're really friendly with us and they make us feel comfortable despite being something we're supposed to be afraid of. So although they keep us in watch, we are not afraid of them, which I think is a really good thing. But the last few years have been really tough and I just wanted to thank everyone that have made it much better. And I wish everyone all the best and have fun, guys. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Edwin. Are there any more students who would like to share? You guys can feel free to raise your hands and just share your experiences. Okay, let's move on.
Moving on, music conveys what simple words cannot. There are no words that can convey just how much we'll miss our seniors. As such, we have a melodious song present by Elizabeth to brighten the atmosphere and bless our ears.
We can build, every room inside is filled
with things from far away. Special things I compile, each one that make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call us crazy. Run away to the world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. You may be right, you may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world you see, to the world I close my eyes to see. I close my eyes to see.
Thank you for that wonderful song. As these students embark upon the next chapter of their lives, we take this opportunity to look back on the memories they have made throughout their school years. Now, we will conduct a two-round trivia game about this fine establishment and pop culture from 2003.
Okay, so here are the rules of the game. Can you change the slide? So the rules are, this game consists of 12 questions and it will be conducted on Kahoot. So half are about the school, it's just general trivia, and the other half are about the year that you were born, or the majority of you were born, 2003. So go to kahoot.it to access the game, and then we will screen share and you'll be able to find and enter the game pin that's shown on the screen. Each round is 30 seconds long and you can choose your option and send it in for a chance to win a gift card that's worth 100 riyals. And most importantly, have fun. Okay, so on your mobile devices, you can go to kahoot.it and enter in the game pin that's shown on the screen.
Please note this quiz is only for the outgoing batch and no juniors.
Of course. Noted.
Please filter your names, your joining names, otherwise you will be removed.
Okay, so we'll be starting now, I think.
Yeah.
When did DMIS open? 2003, 2004, 2005, or 2002?
Wow, everyone got it correct.
Who was the first principal of DMIS? Neville Dean Noronha, Vinod Bhatia, S.K. Saxena, Rakesh Singh Tomar.
For your information, that person in the picture is not the first principal of DMIS, okay?
Noted.
The DMIS logo consists of a red M within a white square. True or false? When was the CBSEI wing of the school introduced? Which house has the motto Truth Always Shines? Ruby, Sapphire, Topaz, or Emerald? Which teacher has been in DMIS the longest? Sukreen ma'am, Rama ma'am, Elizabeth ma'am, or Stella ma'am? The multi-million dollar Pixar film came out in 2003. Which one of this is it? Cars 2, Finding Nemo, Monsters, Inc., and Wall-E? In the 2003 Columbia space shuttle disaster, there was one brave Indian astronaut who lost their life. Name them. Rakesh Sharma, Sunita Williams, Kalpana Chawla, or Ravish Malhotra? Who was India's Prime Minister in 2003? Atal Bihari Vajpayee, Manmohan Singh, Pratibha Patil, APJ Abdul Kalam? The popular cartoon Teen Titans came out in 2003. Name the characters.
No one should get this answer wrong.
Who doesn't know this ladki man?
This song is consistently called one of the greatest tracks of 2000. Name it.
Anybody who waited until here, get the proper answer.
Which of these Bollywood movies was the highest grossing Hindi film of 2003? Kal Ho Na Ho, Chalte Chalte Bhoot, Dil Chahata Hai.
Congratulations, Gausam, and to everyone else on the podium, and also to everyone who participated.
Especially fourthly.
Thank you for the eager participation in this invigorating quiz.
Now, we already know that there are a couple of teachers who are leaving DMIs this year. Amongst the senior teachers, we have Vinod Bala ma'am and Bhavani ma'am who are leaving us, who are leaving the school. We wish all happiness and peace to these teachers ahead. We thank you, teachers, for making the school a life of the seniors and the junior batch an amazing and knowledge-filled journey.
Our school days are filled with the passing on advice. Our seniors are their role models, and accordingly, they inspire and guide us towards the right path. As we near the conclusion of what has been a heart-touching session, let us hear the final words from the batch of 2021 to 2022.
So, hey guys, our seniors are leaving this year, and you know, time flies, doesn't it? Them graduating and moving on to the next part of life, it's really hard to process.
True, they did a lot for us, helped us, encouraged us, inspired us. I would really miss playing football with them.
Man, those basketball matches, inter-house competitions, quizzes, we'll never forget those times. Our seniors won many laurels for our school. Really an exceptional batch.
Annual day, Skill of Panorama, and those conferences and trips like ULC and Thaiman. We really had a good time. The numerous sports achievements.
I'll really miss talking to them and having fun. They had many other achievements, like remember that chemistry quiz? The many academic events.
All of this is why we want to tell you guys, 1, 2, 3, we will miss you.
We will miss you.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone. Special thanks to all the outgoing members who have joined this and made this really a memorable virtual event. Special thanks to Student Council member for doing an awesome job. Thanks to everyone, the entire batch of present grade 12, for making it happen finally. Thank you so much to each one of you. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
So, alas, we've reached the end of this prestigious event. The world is round, and the place which may seem like the end may just be the beginning. Bidding farewell is like detaching flowers from the plant. The plant isn't happy to let the flowers go, but it is necessary at times, as the tree has to grow and spread out its fragrance all over. We wish to see all of you again in real life, but for now, the DMIS family bids a hearty farewell to the graduating batch of 2021.
Vaishak, I think we can wind off.
Yes, ma'am. We wholeheartedly thank everyone who joined. We especially extend our thanks again to the chief guests. We extend our thanks to the management who helped us put this together. On behalf of the Student Council, I thank every single outgoing member who has joined us here for a wonderful farewell today. I'm really happy that we got the opportunity to express our love, our sentiments for our seniors. Thank you, ma'am, and let us conclude the session.
Can I see all your videos on, please? Grade 12, grade 11. All of you, put your videos on. Grade 11, really, you did a brilliant job. I wish I could have called the grade 12 students to the school to give them a very good farewell, but the situation is not allowing us to do the same. The ministry permission, ministry requirement, not calling too many students at a time, not putting them together. You know, actually we tried a lot. Every other day, Elizabeth and Miss Susila was behind me. Can we call them to the school? Can we call them to the school? I said, great. If it is in my hand, definitely I could have done it by this time. So thank you all your support. Stay safe, right? Whenever you pass this way, just drop into the school. If you come one or two, absolutely need not to take anybody's permission. You can just think, you can come and you can see us. Vaishak and his team, the grade 11s, really did a brilliant job. It's excellent farewell. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks a lot, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Farewell, guys.
Okay. See you later.
Yeah, take it.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, everyone. Bye, guys.
Bye.
So much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Shiju sir, and IT team for all this technical support as well. Thank you, sir.